Well, look who it is. You've really made a name for yourself. This baby's also pretty famous. Former vassal of King Regis and his son. The prince and his pals are afloat away. But we hauled her in and fixed her up. A couple of my glaives told me it appeared to them in some kind of daydream. Said it came on all of a sudden, too. They say the island's got a strong connection with the line of Lucis. Now, I ain't one to put much stock in superstition. Think about it for a second. First, these visions. And now His Majesty's ship. Maybe I'm going out on a limb. But if I didn't know any better, I'd say this is some kind of summons.
Let it thus be decreed. On this day, in the name of the King of Lucis, I hereby grant you absolution for your sins.
They set foot on sacred ground. It was here where the Oracle once forged a covenant with the Storm Sender. And it is here where the Chosen King shall receive the revelation of the Blade Keeper. Yet he cannot awaken the power slumbering within his breast while darkness blight threatens this purest of places. It thus falls to the sword to smite the scourge and safeguard the light.
Battle scarred down to the bone, falling, failing to believe, living in so much despair with no hope. Was I born to be betrayed? Was I born to simply die? Can I bear to seek the truth when it feels like a lie? Into the darkness we will fly. So praying me
night waxes full. Go forth to the kingdom where the usurper awaits. Reclaim the throne and fulfill the calling of the true king.
Umbra. Be waiting in Hammerhead.
Your Highness, I'm glad you're okay.
You did all this for me.
All this for the King of Kings. Let not their sacrifices go in vain. He must make haste for the seat of the stone and ascend as its rightful heir. Our paths shall cross again.
Thanks. I hope they do.